That was so fun, guys. Did you see his face? The way he react? That's it for today, guys. See you in my next vlog.
I saw what you did, and it's not funny. You could have seriously humiliated him. Gapaminsar ka man?
No, chill. It's just a harmless prank.
Harmless prank? Ano paminsaran mo man? Does making fun of someone's physical appearance seem harmless to you? It could lower his self-esteem.
So what? Premierid blow kontra sa mga plano ko. Why can't you just support me?
Hoy, if this is ang ginahimok mo, then I will support you. But clearly, you're doing the opposite.
Okay, love. Pakamunib mo yung mga content hanggang viral.
So you'll risk someone's life in order to get viral?
His pranks are not even funny, and it can mentally affect someone.
If it's bothering you, then you should talk it out to him.
I've tried talking to him several times now. Pero ang malulupot ng ginawin mo, yeah, nothing's changed.
If so, then I think you should stop going out to him. I can see how this situation affects you and your studies.
It's not that easy, Kayo. We've been together since high school. 3 years na kami.
I'm just giving an advice as a friend. Pero if you still wanna be with him, then I don't have a say in that.
Gulong to, gulong to. Wala na sila ba? See that face, bro?
You look so ridiculous!
I agree that one, bro. I agree. Look at his face, bro. Grabe, agad yun, bro. Kufan, agad yung face nila. Kaya makita mo yun sa cellphone ng ilang mga tsura. Grabe, yun yung pang dito.
I totally agree, bro.
What, bro? I think we need to make another video. A prank video.
Totally, totally. Let's go!
Did you see that girl, bro?
There?
Yes.
Alright.
I think she's the one who will be the next victim of your prank.
I can totally see it.
So, are you gonna do it?
Let's go.
Wait. My girlfriend is always overreacting. So like, I'm hesitant. Don't worry, bro. She will understand about this one. And that's her. And just go on with your prank video. And we're gonna have more of this here. That you should be proud of that. But I don't want to ruin our relationship. Like, don't worry, bro. It's okay. That hurt.
Alright. Come on.
Girl, have you seen Gian's post? What post?
Talk about what?
About your contacts.
Love, we talked about this already.
I know. But
you kept doing the same things over and over again. Nothing is happening. You even victimized my best friend for your contacts.
But no, I didn't know she was your best friend.
How will you know? You barely had time for me. You kept your attention to your phone 24/7. So how will you know?
Yes, I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
There you go again. Say sorry, and nothing will change. Are you aware of what you are doing? And what causes will it affect to the people around you?
Yes, but there's something inside me na gaka hype kapag my vids go viral. It's like a drug that satisfies me.
But in the end, it will never be worth it since you cause damage and inconvenience to other people. You could put an end to someone's life forever. So you should stop making contents like that. Because the feeling that you are feeling whenever your videos will get viral, never compare to the karma that will come back on you. Do you understand what I am saying?
Misunderstand me, man bala? Marami kong mga gusto, I have my wants.
You're really chasing the contents of me, no? So, hindi ka nakamapunggan, I will let you.
Really? Thanks, love! Maayo, supportahan mo na ko.
Pero, tapos na ta. Sabi, hindi naman ka mapunggan mo.
No, please. Let's talk about this. Please.
Content creator arrested due to his powerful content that was inspired in your neighborhood? Sarah Domingo, Mia Buenaventura, Mina Gonzaga, Carlo Ramirez, Madin Bergara.
So that's a wrap, guys. So remember, never use your content for something harmful. Be positive, be mindful, be demure.